Hey, it's Pastor Alex, here for another edition of the GC on the Go. I'm on one of my favorite spots. I'm on a boat. I love boats, lucky enough to own a boat, but even better, today I'm on a friend's boat, which is the best kind of boat to have. I'm here with my great friend Dominic. We're heading out crabbing, and we're getting ourselves set. We are hoping to have a bountiful load today as we get ready. But one of the great things about being out is that you just gotta connect with friends. A lot of times our families are out with us, which often happens. Today we actually snuck out here without them, but we're looking to load up, fill these pots up with a bountiful of some crab here today in the great sound of Everett. But you guys, I just wanna encourage you. We have about a month left of summer. Get out and connect with your friends, your family. Take that time. Because before you know it, summer's gone, you're gonna look back and go, man, I kept saying I was gonna do it, and I didn't do it. So besides being your one-year Bible, get out, connect with others, and hopefully you can have a friend like Dominic who has a boat and you get to use it. We'll see you on Sunday.